Thank you. Thank you. Let's give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Dinagliang Festival dancers from Iloilo.
The Dinagliang Festival is a religious and cultural celebration which takes place each year in Iloilo City, Philippines. It is held to honor both the Santo Niño, which is the oldest religious image of Jesus Christ in the Philippines, and to celebrate the arrival on Panay of Malay settlers and the subsequent selling of the island to them by the Atis. In the beginning, the observance of the feast was confined to the parish. The celebration was patterned on the Atiatian of Ibahay Aklan, where natives dance in the streets, their bodies covered with soot and ashes, to simulate the Atis dancing to celebrate the sale of Panay. It was these tribal groups who were the prototype of the present festival. The Dinagliang Festival is divided into three major events held annually every fourth weekend of January. Miss Iloilo Dinagliang, a beauty pageant that highlights the epitome of a true Ilonggan beauty. Kasadyahan Cultural Competition, a cultural dance parade and contest which focuses on celebrating the goodness of the Creator for the bounties given through a grand dancing parade filled with color and grace. And the Ati Tribe Competition, which is the main event. Ati tribes deliver seamless dance choreographies coupled with extravagant costumes and props, beautiful storylines, and exotic Ati drum beating. So to get into the Dinagliang fever, let me introduce to you Tribu Maharlika, or the Royal Tribe.
La 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 la
Young Festival Dancers! Thank you. give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Thank you very much.